Cole Palmer.
Yeah?
He's the difference. When he's played for us now the last couple of games, I've seen a different type of team. Not obviously the opposition is not the best, but it's the way we play. We give it to him and he just assesses the pitch. Mm-hmm. He knows what's around him. He's got a vision, he's got a picture.
Yeah.
And we haven't had a player like that for a while, before Renzo as well,
yeah.
Where it's like they actually can pass the ball properly. Like there's some clear technique, weight of pass. Ability.